Deccan meets. On the other hand, 17 localities from Perak, Sabah and Pahang will be placed under the Enhanced Movement Control Order effective tomorrow. According to Foreign Affairs Senior Minister, in Perak, 6 localities in Pulau to be placed under the EMCO includes Taman Sri Pangkor, Rumah Murah Pangkor, Ladang Kong Hip Lee, Kampung Tengah, Taman Desa Pangkor Flats and Taman Desa Pangkor. He added that other localities in Perak to be placed under EMCO includes Batu Gajah Correctional Center Kinta, Kampung Perlok Baru and Kampung Perlok in Mukim Sungkai Batang Padang, and Horizon Construction Site in Kinta. In Pahang, 3 localities in Temerloh such as Taman Sri Selayang, Taman Rimba and Taman Tualang Indah, and another 1 locality in Jerantut, which is Kuala Tahan, will be also placed under EMCO starting tomorrow. Moreover, some localities in Sabah to be placed under EMCO involves Kampung Lohan 1 in Ranau and University Condominium Apartment 2 and Rumah Murah Kepayan in Kota Kinabalu. Meanwhile, due to the highly contagious COVID-19 variants detected in the country, the government currently in its full effort to speed up the vaccination program and encourage all eligible citizens to be fully vaccinated under the National COVID-19 Immunization Program in order to achieve the herd immunity.